behind. And if you do, then I'll ignore you. Then you find the public can't a real mother for you, girl. I'm on the one, the numero uno. If anyone knows I'm good to go, the baby thinks that you know. Like the days in high school, the girls would walk me to class with the wet handy wipes so they could gently wash my ass. You run it wild on once, y'all blame you. I got a thousand reasons I'll name you one simply. Look at me now, pulling way more hoes than the Lockley and Poppy allow. And now you wanna step with this Mac. You should've creased to the wrinkle of my slacks. You thought a triple, I suppose. Now you're standing in a long ass line with all the rest of my hoes. You take a number if you wonder what's new. You're looking good, well, baby, what that do? Because it really goes to show I can give a damn. Check me out, cop and blow. Cause I'm not gonna give a fuck if you never come.
The bitch must have thought I was crazy. She started talking too fast, I put my foot in her ass, and then I dropped off in front of Macy's. Now that's the place where she fell with that cop. Told her that I'd be back at about 3 o'clock. And if the cops take you to jail, you better sell a piece of tail for your bail and get your tail ass back on the block and have my money. And don't come back smelling cummy. Pat on the button, cut to see two shows rapping at the Omni. Rolling through red lights, flashing my headlights, open up the world, stick my head out.
Nigga, where you going?
On the girl scout to see if the baddest bitch in the world's out. I saw the fish in the sea, so I stuck my worm out. Ran up on the oyster bed and pulled the pearl out. Took her to the house, made her watch the germs out. Took her to the room, made her sweat her perm out.
Like that?
Yeah, nigga, till she passed out. And when I finished, I told her to get her ass out. She said, I wanna spend a night. I said, alright, you can spend two. Take your ass back to sleep, I got some business to tend to. Should've cut it 3 o'clock, but now it's four. I heard a knock at the door. Stacy walked her ass home from the front of the stove. She had my money, nigga, plus she had another hoe with her.